The Nigerian Deposit Insurance Corporation, NDIC, has reported its call to depositors of 20 closed banks, in which it declared full liquidation dividends to come forward for verification and payment of the deposits that are in excess of the guaranteed sums, otherwise called liquidation dividends. The managing director of NDIC, Azan Bello, made the call on Tuesday at the NDIC Special Day holding at the 36th Lagos International Trade Fair. According to him, the corporation has recorded significant achievements in the area of bank liquidation. Recently, through newspaper adverts, radio and television announcements and notices on its website and social media handles, the corporation made the same call to depositors. The affected banks are ABC Merchant Bank Limited, Allied Bank of Nigeria, Alpha Merchant Bank PLC, Amicable Bank of Nigeria Limited, Commercial Banks, Commercial Trust Bank Limited, Continental Merchant Bank PLC, Cooperative and Commercial Bank PLC, Eagle Bank, Financial Merchant Bank Limited, Heiko Limited, Merchant Bank, Avery Merchant Bank, Capital Merchant Bank Limited, Mercantile Bank of Nigeria PLC, Merchant Bank of Africa Limited, Nigeria Merchant Bank PLC, Pan African Bank Limited, Premier Commercial Bank Limited, Progress Bank of Nigeria, and Rings Marshall Bank Limited. Represented by the Director of Communication and Public Affairs of NDIC, Mr. Bashir Nuru, Bello stated that the implication of this is that through its dogged liquidation efforts, the corporation has realized enough funds to fully pay all depositors of the listed banks. Similar notices were also sent to creditors of several deposit money banks, DMBS, in liquidation, as well as depositors and staff of Eurobank Savings and Loans, Okoro MFB, and Eurofood MFB. It stated that the essence of the corporation's participation in the Lagos International Trade Fair over the years is to continuously sensitize the banking community and general public about the existence of the Deposit Insurance Scheme DIS and the measure of safety it offers to financial system.